Alright, alrighty. Hello out there. Deify, thank you for that first redemption. We are live. We are playing. It's Splatoon time. I hope you're excited. I know I'm excited. What are we gonna play? We're gonna play Tower Control to start off, because we're just gonna start with open. At the very least until maps turn over, and then we'll see where we go from there. Putting on another experience ticket because we are currently racing to level 100. Hello, hello, Deify. Welcome in. Just guessing letters right off the bat. Gotta get Hangman started. It's your favorite part of the whole stream. Not gonna play Hangman while you practice? How will you maintain your leaderboard spot? I hope everyone's had a wonderful, happy Monday. My Monday was very busy. Okay, thanks, game. So very busy, and I didn't get everything done that I wanted to because there were some issues with the school email, internet situation, but that's fine. Tomorrow's a new day. Tomorrow also starts my my week of lots and lots of grading. But for tonight, I can just play Splatoon. I will guess T. No T. There's never any T. Here we go. First match. We are playing La Tower. They do have a sniper and we don't, so we need to be careful. We're not gonna have a good counter to their range. Sniper. Alright. Oh, snap. Our stringer was trying to deal with the sniper, which is pretty good. It's not shaken. Two of you, I'll take that. Shaven. Nice. Very good guess. blah 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 blah. Alright, we're past checkpoint 2. I got you at least. There is a lot going on now. Buttspot could guess this one. Gotta be careful. I got the sniper. I didn't get the dualies, but I got the sniper. The sniper is a big concern for this group, for us, so I mean, I'm not upset. Ugh. Alright, the other dualies this time came up from behind. Gotta pay attention. It's not panic. Does not seem to be, no. One should not panic yet anyway. You still have 4 lives! I heard the bomb, but I didn't see it. No panic yet. Can start panicking a little bit. Panic! Yeah, you don't have a lot to go off of for that one at the moment. Bento, thank you for that subscription! Oh gosh. I got very lucky there. There we go. 4-month streak, Berto, hype, hype, hype. Thank you, Berto. I appreciate you. How are you today, Berto? Coming in, subscribing, playing Hangman. Hopefully you've had a good day. First win of the day, double level up. My little footsteps. Do you make them on ink? Yeah, it's like that's a wet step. feel like I know a word it could be, but I just don't know. I was gonna say it might be spurt. Dang it. You should have guessed the P first to know if it was right. I literally was like, it could be spurt, like a growth spurt, but I couldn't remember if that was spelled with a U. Oh. Really, the bomb? Normally they don't go down the side of it. STLNE. You're good and tired. I am also good and tired. I had a lot of stuff to do today and I got most of it done, but there were some issues with email today that slowed things down, so I didn't quite get all the things that I wanted to do, but I did just get to work on something extra that I didn't think I'd get to work on today, so it kind of comes out. I mean, you could do that. Don't let your dreams be dreams. I barely got away there. I knew the tent missiles were coming. I should have just dipped. This is just such like a neck and neck game. I don't like how little we are moving the tower. Do our best. Alright, we passed the checkpoint. It's something. It's not really what I wanted. I kind of wanted a bomb around in that area. They're not doing all that much. Okay, now they did. Flash blasty. I see the hydrate. I'll get it when this game is over. Hydration. It's very important. I have been doing my best to hydrate even more than normal. Places for me to go. Do we definitely want to stop this? What? I'm not sure I agree with that. We need to get on that tower. No! Oh. Okay, good. That was almost very dangerous. There we go. That was too close. Here is that hydrate. Did not like how close that one was, but we won in the end, so that's the most important thing. Hey, hey, hey. Our stats, not so good. Not so good. Alright, again. I'm gonna guess T. There's never any T! Hackers give T, exactly, you get it. Let's go, Buckers. Butts Butts also mad about the lack of T. See, if it doesn't have T, then it can't spell butt. Butt has T. You see, that's simple math. That worked out. I did it, and I didn't die. Mostly because I fell. I truly believe the falling there was absolutely necessary. Three of them are dead. The last one's right here. Nope. Alright, well, I got one of their splat ones. Kind of didn't notice they had two. Butt polishes! They put bubble on the tower. They're good. God, I really wanted that splat. That's a butt wash or a butt. I have seen things meant to, like, you know, essentially, like, get rid of dead skin for that area that are pretty much polishes. I've seen ads for it. I've never bought personally. That doesn't sound like my cup of tea, but... I got trapped between way too many things. Oh no, Berta, you're on cooldown. Wow. It says I didn't get that splat. Who did? Get them off that tower. Oh, why did I go for that? I knew he had way more range than I did. Alright, I'll take taking out the sniper. I don't think I was gonna move fast enough. Disturbs. No! Stop them! No! No, we cannot not be on him. Yeah, I'm really lucky that that fell down. Oh, this is gonna take me out! Yeah. I couldn't leave, though. That was just gonna make us auto-lose. Fuckers. Exactly. If I understands. There's two T! There's never T and there's two T! It gave T. All cause of butt spot. Buttspot convinced it to give tea. Because of butt curse. Yes tea, yes shade. Alright, what's our options now? Rainmaker or zones? I do think I'm feeling more zones. So let's swap up and get ready to take on a series. It's been a hot minute. I would love to rank up, although, you know. S rank feels pretty like easy for us. Not that I always win, of course, I don't, but I do think I win pretty often in this rank. About a timeless ago. Zones on the Manta Maria since it's been added to the three. Meteorites, that's a good word. Right now I am feeling like I do best at either zones or blitz. And I do enjoy this map. Yeah, we did it. Let's go. Not great stats, but it was a short game. Thank you for this blah blah blahs. Kaya time, have fun, Deify. Smelvin's on the other team. Oh, it's this map. I'm not so good at this map in zones. Because I'm really bad at dealing with the center island. What I should do is just try and be up there as much as I can. I say as I immediately leave. Oh, those hits were on different people. That's unfortunate. It's not croaking. I'm sorry. Take the trade. All right, this is a lot, but let's get them out of the zone at the very least, because we don't want them inking the zone for the team. That's the thing, I get stuck where I'm not able to make much progress. We need to be making progress with the zone. Alright, there we go. wanted that double kill. It would have been amazing for us, too. Okay, most of them are dead, at least. The three of them are in the center. Let's hop back in. Alright, just a few more seconds. Booyah! Another win in the books. Ten and five, not too shabby. I was feeling like that wasn't great, but it wasn't bad. August T. There's one T! One T! Aiming. Motion controls, do better. I can do better than that. Gotta practice. Okay, we cannot have what? We cannot have a jump point in the zone. Oh gosh. I saw him way too late. And now of course he's a Kraken. Trouble staying alive against this team. Oh, they've got a jump point that absolutely needs to go away. Get out. No! Gone. see if we can do that. Oh yeah! I don't think I really got all those splats, but you know what? Sometimes the game doesn't give me splats I'm pretty sure I did earn, so... Things are bad. Okay, things are okay. I gained back some health. Wipe out again. Let's go, let's go! That was a very good placement for my wave breaker, I think. Because it kind of just, they aren't expecting it there, so I'm getting a lot of good markers. A wonderful victory. Thank you for the hype, Stefy. Catalog level up. Fertilizer, that's a very good word. All right, back into the fray. Gotta be a back. I forget. Trying to get better. We need to definitely make some moves, get the zone back. Get hecked over there with my wave breaker. Drat! I gotta get so much better with the motion. All bad. Don't butt my PB vibes. No butting them. Somebody with what I assume must have been my lead breaker. Oh gosh. Nope, that got trapped. Gave me the splat after the fact. There's definitely some maybe some unless my torpedo is still alive, but I feel like it wasn't. Gotcha. This one's a hard fought game. I need to heal for a sec. There we go. And all this rain is unpleasant, but... Oh gosh. No. I want the lead. Dang it. Put this down! Oh, I despise that Super Chunk and Wave Break are put down with different buttons. Splatoon, fix that. Pick one. Ridiculous that I have to think about which super do I have when I'm thinking about like putting it down, which button I need to press, whether or not it's the same button as to shoot or the same button as sub weapon. Get it back. There we go. Oh, we have to get so many more points. I'm not gonna make it out of this rain cloud. I stayed in too long. Drat. Drat, 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 drat. Frustrating. First loss, though, that's not too bad. Again! My team was struggling a little bit there. To go again. Booyah, back. Booyah's back. No! Heck off with that! I disagree! like the team might be struggling a little bit again. That's unfortunate, because this team was doing really well. If I need to, though, I can always find a new team. If we lose again, I might want to do that. Turn this around. We can do this. Okay, let's go back around. Hop back in. That was at least we did something there. Good. All right, well I'll take it, I guess. We gotta tell you what we can get with this game. Trizuka directly to the face. That's bad. We got one person doing their dying best. How did I not kill you? Going our way. I think we might want to refresh our teammates. This was a winning combination, but doesn't seem to be anymore. Stats are absolute garbo. Let's pause this series. We're gonna hop out and find some new teammates in a moment after we pull some gotchas. We'll do one more pull. Give me something better than light blue, though. Nope. Whatever, then. Let's hop back in now. Out of time, let's go. Wipe out, let's go. Let's push forward. Let's put that right there again, because that was a great place for it. I got somebody. Probably much to their chagrin. We're only gonna get one that time. We had a little bit not, you know, we didn't have as much control there. I like to stay back here. I can kind of see which direction they're coming from. Yeah, I got too close there. That was dangerous. Alright, there you go. Booyah. That's the refresh we needed. I have to guess T. I forgot. It starts with T. There's a T. That time we did a lot better. I never died. That's always a good sign. Things are going well if you're never splatted. I think it can be like a proper noun. Oh no, it couldn't be this anyway. I was thinking it kind of looked like Texas, but there's no E. There probably is another vowel though. Oh. choice for where to put the soda. I mean, I'm not saying I'm mad because I could get it, but like, that's really far into their base to pull soda. Friend who saved my butt there. Oh gosh. Yeah. Ah, oh, booyah. Unfortunately, my wave breaker is gonna be like useless because no one was alive to like get hit by it, but. Better spot. At least it's in an area where like lots of people would be expected to be. Good soda spot. Okay, we just need to keep the zone, so stay in ink. Yeah, booyah. That is a successful series. 5 wins. 5 wins, 2 losses. I wish we could keep this team, because we're going to be able to enter a rank up battle. We can enter a rank up battle. So that's what we're going to do. Obby. Alright, let's keep our fingers crossed that we can do this. I would love to rank up. Like, there can't be that many words it can be. I'm in 4th place with 4 wins. How appropriate. Flat. Oh god, you guys are fantastic. Nope. Alright, we got 2 people down there, but probably more people can play, but I'm not gonna jump in. Oh no. No, no, no. We're gonna get this. No! They got it. They got so lucky right there. Oh, that was a good ultra stamp throw. I'm not gonna jump in because they're doing really well right now. We are so close to KO. Alright, we gotta wipe out. Let's go, 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 go. Like, that was a terrible time to put my Wave Breaker, unfortunately, but... like, I'd much rather have it right now to put right here, but... I got one of them, but I didn't get the other. Okay, I need a second to heal. A second to heal. Back up here. Going out. Oh gosh, oh gosh, oh gosh, oh gosh. Things are rough. Send help. I'm alive. I don't know how, but I'm alive. I'm damaged. We've got, okay, we're okay now. We need to heal. We did. We healed. We definitely need to take this back. We need to take it back right now. No! Oh, this is bad. We gotta wipe out. Alright, this has to go our way. Yes! Oh, I got so scared there. I thought they were gonna wipe us out. And that was gonna be hard to come back from. We didn't have a ton of time. I'm a happy dance. No tea. Booyah. Oh my goodness, there was one guy on our team that's like doing all this. It was magic. Noctis was also doing very well. I could have done better. 5 wave breakers was helpful, but my stats not that great. About a time, let's go. Probably my least preferred of the two maps. Get some hype back. Yeah. Okay. Ugh. Now I have less hype. Got one of them. Ugh. Give me that splat! Oof. That's all I have to say about that. Stats are bad. Oh, so bad. We're gonna pause and reset. We'll do a gacha pull for luck. Red, that's pretty lucky. Then we'll hop back in. Out of time, let's go. No, I was out of ink! That was a fumble. Like a massive fumble. I got that. Feels like the Kraken got that, but you know. Take what we can get. Back away. It's like, I hear a jump point. It's ours, so it's fine. Push up and get the lead. Come on. Oh, I cannot believe that worked. That was amazeballs. Just keep the zone. Yes! All right. Whew. Thank you, Berto. But R. There's some good stats. Those are the stats we want. I wouldn't mind keeping this team. We seem to play real well together. Against, like, what were we against? A sloshing machine, a splatter shot, not splatter shot, sploosh-o-matic, a Splatana, and another sploosh-o-matic. So there were no real snipers in that game. We had a stringer. If we get a really long-ranged team that we're up against, that could be a concern. So let's see what we're up against. We do have a sniper, and it looks like it's an E-leader. Two dualies and a Splatana. So they've got a lot of power and maneuverability. Not a bad combo, but let's do our best. Oh, I lost that fight. Oh, okay. Our stringer probably did the smart thing. I disagree with that. Alright, at least he got splatted. You get splooted, nerd. Up and heal. I have the marker on me. Strat! Splatana. I'm not even gonna jump in, honestly, seems too dangerous. Thank you. gotcha. Excuse me? Where did my wavebreaker go? Can one full charge from a Splatana get rid of a wavebreaker? Because if so, no? Wipe out, let's go. That is really, really good for us. I mean, impeccably good for us. Yes! Game, is there an appeals process? Pretty much. Sometimes I think Splatoon needs an appeals process. Unfortunately, it just wouldn't happen at the time, you know, time frame you need. But oh my gosh, let's get hype. Hype. Because that is our series. And we rank up! We are now S plus. We are back, baby. Heck yeah! I have unlocked X battles for the third time. We can give one a try. Towers, what's currently in X. Oh, we're just. I'm having fun with Splat Zone, so we're gonna keep playing that. How'd I do in that last game? 8-4. Got all golds. Not bad. Not bad. Out of time, let's go. All right, our first S plus series of this season. We've always struggled whenever we've gotten back to S plus. Maybe we can break that that particular pattern right now. Close to the edge of my range, and I messed up. Oh, that's okay. We can get it back. Did it once, we can do it again. They hopped away. Probably for the best. I wasn't getting too aggressive, but I did know exactly where they were. Which, you know, makes life harder. Mm-hmm. Go, yes, let's go. It's not gonna make it back in time. Boo, yeah. You activated a Brazul. Oh no, you know you cannot do that in the speedrun. I'm sorry, it was a bad run. We are very hyped, thank you, dear friend. It's a good way to start out a new rank. Yes, S plus hype, hype, hype. I do like Seraphine's emote. I must see if I have that one. Three letters. Only. You cannot panic to start. That is not how it works. There's no T. There's an I. Word is ilk. I was guessing that it was ion. That's why I went for O. Self-killed. Shake my head. I like how we all just immediately were like, once we knew it started with an I, we're like, we all have guesses. Infiltrate as much as we can. No, let me out. Take the trade, that's okay. It's the elk. Umberto tries like may, might as well. Couldn't dilly dally. Never stop moving. Excuse you? Oh, well, someone got him. Wasn't me, it wasn't my torpedo, I think it was the other torpedo, but I will accept that. It's good enough for me. Oh, but please let's get the zones. Gotcha. That was a very long, slow burn for a splat, but we got him. Leave me alone! Heckin' woozy. Wuzzy? Wuzzy. Not woozy. Nothing I do keeps me alive! That's probably really dangerous, but we need meat in there. I guess we didn't get back in time. I disagree. I think we should have been given more overtime to contest that, but whatever. No tea, as I should have guessed. Splat them again. Oh, it's Seraph, and we're playing with them recently. Thank you. we're doing well there. Peahens. That's a real word. Don't you come at me with that's not a real word. Peahens is a real word. Ways to make up, but this is a good start. I'll take it. We got the lead. I mean, obviously, I want us to win. Preferably by KO, but getting there. No! What in the name of a vocabulary does it mean? Deify is correct about the definition of peahen. But we need to get back in there as quickly as possible. So we've got a long way to go. I so don't want to lose this. We've done so much. Come on, come on, come on. Yes! Oh, we got it. You had an idea for an emo, Deify? What is it? That was a sweaty match. But we won. We won, we won, we won. You know the face the Wolfen leader makes when Kaya's complaining about her dad? The Wolfen leader makes? A Wolfen leader? Native leader, yes, I know that. I was like, I don't think she ever goes on a rant around the Wolfen. They try to eat her, you see. So I was like, I don't think she ever, like, just has a moment where she's, like, doing her, like, evil mastermind rant while, you know, the Wolfen's figuring out how to attack her. But yes, I do think I know what you're talking about. Could make a good could would be good. Oh, we got Vin Diesel on our team, so you know it's gonna go well. Bombs in time. got a lucky bomb there. Alright, we're having trouble finding purchase. Let's hop to Vin Diesel, he'll protect me. Yeah. I don't think that that's the word this time round. Where's my team? Doing? Literally, you! What are you doing? Your name is you, what are you doing? Oh my gosh. Let's try something different. Current tactics, now we're here. I had the drop on him. That's not good. Gotta keep it together. It's not over. Dying is not helping. Everybody dying is not helping. That one wasn't meant to be, apparently. No, we can't, but we can say we don't want to play with this team again. So we're gonna pause, go pull. Weekends was better than weekends. We're gonna go do a gacha pull for luck. Lay it blue, not very lucky. But let's hop back in. I might finish this series, and then depending on what time it is, we might play some Salmon Run. We'll see. I know we only need to lose one more for the series to end, so But if we play it out and we win, that's a different situation. Can I guess tea, please? There's no tea. See, you have the same amount of information, but now one less life. You shouldn't have had me guess tea. There's never a T, so you really have the same amount. That's the joke. Added Moxie me. Oh, I think I know what it is now. Sniper even come from. Get one of you? Heck off, game. Right, we can go play some salmon to end out the stream. Perhaps we have just exhausted ourselves on Splat Zones. We had some good games. It's not a great first series in S+, but it's not a terrible one either. Went 4-4-4. There are worse things. We lost a couple points, but we didn't lose too many. It just be what it be. Let's actually go to the general store, because I haven't picked up rewards in a little minute. We could also see if I have that emote I liked. Oh, here's a new emote that I'm just getting. North Atlantic Foreman, some cards. I wish I could tell it to skip it. Like, I'm not playing table turf much these days. So we'll hop to the lobby just to see if I have that emote I liked. That somebody else had. I'm sorry, that's not even- you don't have to do this here. I'm so silly. That's an equip. I always forget. It feels like it should be there. Cute. Later, Angelator. That's the bow, that's the chill. That's the wave, that's the sitting down. I think these are approximately in the, like, order we unlocked them. So, I think we've got some more we need to do. Yeah, it's in equip. I always forget that it's in equip. Alright. We'll do a little bit of salmon run, we'll see. I am also getting tired, so if I'm not feeling it, I'll got Sploosh-O-Matic. What else we got? We got Sploosh-O-Matic, Splattershot, Slosher, and Bamboozler. Ooh. I don't know how I feel about this set. I don't know how I feel. We don't have a lot of range. Bobbis is snoozing. That's what Bobbis do. Alright, I'm Slosh. Shun the Idler. If it were easier to report in this game, I would do it more often. But it's difficult to do. But I don't appreciate that. Butter! Yakko went away. They were idling, so. You must wait. You can guess a letter. Soakers. Alright, we're boozling. Get boozled, nerds. Start. Okay, this isn't bad for boozling. It's high tide. No, it's not high tide. I thought it was high tide. It's not. It's regular tide. Thank you. got lots of eggs. Let's go get them. The last person left alive screwed us all over. I don't want these teammates anymore. Get rid of them. I don't want them. Find me different teammates. There's no tea. Let's go to work with different people. That's why it's funny. There's never any tea. It's a joke. Finally getting some eggs. Second fish thing. I was like, where's this ink coming from? I'm familiar with that word. Alright. Alright, there's just eggs all over the ground. Closer, maybe I could have gotten one more. Wave one clear! Right? Lunging? I guess lunge doesn't have a D in it. My brain thought it did. Quite a ways, even just her big shots can take these eggs. Another one. I'm not gonna swim those eggs, but trust me, it's better that we just don't have big shots. Got the egg just in the nick of time. We did it! Oh my gosh, thank you. I highly doubt that's the word day five. We got clutch egg there at the end. Very important. No T. Rip T. Bamboozler is not the correct choice for who should deal with this. Gosh, I could have gotten more. I was just playing so bad. I was swimming in all the wrong directions and stuff. Gender neutral turn. Another tornado? We like just did this. They're gone. And then further up. That's the roll I took last time. Is the roll I can take this time? My egg count at the end of this set is gonna be gigantic. But it's fine, maybe. I don't mind. can't throw them up there. You need to throw them up on the sides. Oh, it almost made it. Alright, we did well. 44. All the booyahs. You have no idea what this word is? There's a word that I guess it could be. I'm scared though, we only have one life. It's like an old-timey word. I think, I don't know, it might not even be a word for all I know. I'm just gonna guess the letter. This makes me think that I'm right! That was what it was! I thought it was bedfellow. Like a friends with benefits. I do think that's how it was kind of used, yeah. I did, you did steal my thunder though. It was right. Must go to work. This is probably gonna be LG. I think I'm gonna call it after this one. That's not what I said, Deify. Oh my goodness. Gosh, Griller is probably, I have the worst weapon for grilling. Oh wait, no, it's not grilling. It's Goldie. Slightly different. I still don't love my weapon for this, but... about Hangman. You got your letter. Plus, well. I'm gonna hold myself to it though, that's LG. Cause I am less sleepy. So let's try and finish up this Hangman. Since we've started it. We're gonna go collect our prizes. Gonna go collect some prizes. Oh, we have a full Koho meter, but there's no guarantee we'll get Koho anytime soon just because our meter's full. You have to actually win games for that, you see. Alright, we're gonna start winding this down. Berto guest tea. I'm the one who guesses, T. Rude. This one's stumping us a little bit. Drape. That's a word. Alright, we are going to do a raid. We're going to raid Who Cares. Who's playing some Splatoon right now. So go over, say hi. All that stuff. You are welcome for the stream. There's a raid message you can use. Thank you all so much for coming out to my stream tonight. I had a blast. I'd love to be live this Wednesday. We'll see if it works out, though, with my work schedule. It's going to be a little hectic this week, but we'll see what I can do. But otherwise, thank you so much for coming out tonight, and I'll see you all again real soon. Bye-bye.